And it ain't till 12 till the party really starts. And I always had to be home by 10, right before the fun was about to begin. Crowds of people lined up inside and out, just for one reason, to rock the house. But in the daytime, the streets were clear. You couldn't find a good freak anywhere, cause
friends come out at night. Friends come out at night. Friends come out at night.
Freaks come out.
Friends come out at night. Friends come out at night.
Now when freaks get dressed to go out at night, they like to wear leather jackets, chains and spikes. They wear rips and zippers all in their shirts, real tight pants and fresh mini skirts. All kinds of colors running through their hair, and you could just about spot a freak anywhere. But then again, you could know someone all their life and might not know they're a freak unless you see them at night. Cause
freaks come out at night. Freaks come out at night. Freaks come out at night.
Freaks come out.
Freaks come out at night. Freaks come out at night. Freaks come out at night.
Freaks come out.
Freaks come out at night.
Now the party's jumping, the place is packed, and when the crowd's like this, I'm ready to rap. But before I can buzz around on the mic, freaks are all over me like white on rice. Freaks come in all shapes, sizes, and colors, but what I like about them most is that they're real good lovers. They do it in the park, they do it in the dark, but most freaks are known for breaking hearts. You can never tell what a freak is thinking of, and you may never catch a freak without at least one glove. They don't walk, when they step, they strut, and 9 times out of 10, they drive you nuts. So take my advice, you don't stand a chance. Freaks are so bad, they got their own dance. So if you wanna live a nice quiet, thank you.
But can't you see I'm calling? A guy like you should wear a warning. It's dangerous, I'm falling. There's no escape, I can't
you have selected Microsoft David as the default voice.
Okay, so my mic is working, but it's not showing up on my fucking stream for some reason. So I don't know what to do about that. So I'm gonna end the stream and try and start again. Because my shit is fucked.
Hey yo, I think I got it. Okay, wait, yo. We're back. We are back. Yeah, okay, it's working. I got the microphone fixed. I had it set on two separate tracks, so it wasn't fucking like... Because I was using two separate tracks to record a video, but it thought that, I don't know why it was streaming with two separate audio tracks, but it was. So, we're about to be so back. We are so motherfucking back right now. It's gonna be crazy. We are playing Digital Descent, if you couldn't tell by the goddamn title. Yeah, I'm gonna see if my friend wants to VC. Hello, my one and only viewer. How's it going? Hold on, I'm plugging in my headset. All right, yo. So we got the microphone fixed. I don't know why. I genuinely was like tweaking out. I thought my mic broke because I punched it as a joke earlier this stream, but I guess nobody probably heard it because apparently it wasn't audible the whole time, so that's sick. Alright, y'all, morale is super low, by the way, right now. I basically was dying a shitload to a bunch of random shit. Don't expect any decent gameplay. I am actually fucking sucking today. I haven't made it past the drop once when I was going from zero. I don't know how, but, I just forgot how to do the drop, I guess, so... gotta think of a more consistent way to hit that fucking. Okay. And a more consistent way to hit that fucking ship entry. Like, Manix's part is so fucking easy, but I'm so inconsistent at it for some reason. Like, I literally, yesterday, I was getting past her every attempt. The shit part, I mean. Never had any issues with the duel. Yesterday, I forgot how to do with the duel, but I could do the shit part, and today it's vice versa, I guess. I think the issue is I just don't have, like, stupid fucking icons. I just need some, like, dumb shit. Alright, we're using this. What's, like, the ugliest ship? Ooh, yeah, that's bad. I need some, like, yeah. That one. Oh, that's bad. Oh, okay. Yeah. Alright. And I'm turning my trail back on. Okay, cool. We're ready. We're ready to go. We are starting from the drop. Oh god, that icon is so fucking distracting. Oh my god! I'm not doing the- I'm not going from zero a single time until I can do Abstract Dark like twice in a row. Why am I having such a terrible time playing this tonight? In a way. In a way. I need a good death sound. I need to get a custom death sound. I hate the default one. I hear it so often. Dude, why am I... Why did I just forget how to do Manix? Like, look at this! Retardation. I should make a stream highlights video. Oh my god, dude. Literally no problem with this part until today. Literally no problem with this part until- LITERALLY NO- I literally just did that part with my eyes closed. There's really no problem with Manix's part until, like, this singular play session. I'm starting from Manix every time now. Until I can do it like 25,000 times in a row, I don't care. What did I just witness? Dude, I just forgot to click. That was, and my game just forgot to run at the correct frame rate. Okay, when I, if I edit this, I'm gonna make a Manix fucking death counter. Just see how many times I die trying to do. How? Literally, what? Literally, what is, how? I'm inventing new ways to die, bro. I'm inventing them. I am literally so bad that I'm dying in ways probably maybe like two people have before. If y'all, I'm gonna get a face cam, bro. This shit is actually fucking infuriating. I have never been this annoyed. I used the last like six level. Okay, the last like two extremes I beat out of the three. I just used the default icons with this death effect and all white. We're seeing if it. We're seeing if it goes. We're seeing if it goes crazy. In a way. I think it was the icons, low-key. What? I'm literally just dying in spots I've never died before tonight. Like, I was super consistent with Manix, no I'm not. I was super consistent with Viper, no I'm not. I was super consistent with Devin, no I'm not. I was super consistent with... I was just super consistent, no I'm not. I don't know what happened. Like, I don't know what's going on. I'm just gonna chill, I'm just gonna play chill. I'm sitting up straight now. I think it's making it worse. I think I have more of a chance of sight reading Killbot than beating this level.
Why the fuck can't I do Manix?
Pull it out the G502. Yo, I'm actually sucking such an insane amount of balls at this game right now. It's crazy. I have literally done 0 to 1,000,000,000%, like, 8 times, and my ass is getting butt-fucked by literally the easiest part of the level. Oh my god. I'll change the mice again. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Oh my fucking god, bro. Like, what? Okay, so I was doing the run through Manix to, like, the Devin every attempt last night. I can't tell if this is a bad day or if I just, like, legitimately forgot what the fuck I was doing. Well, I think it's, like, a mix of both. I think I might just fucking suck, too. Although, my first, like, two... What was that? I think my first, like, 2 days of... I think my first 2 days of playing should say otherwise, because I got, like, 32% in, like, 400 attempts or some bullshit. And then just out of no... Like, tonight, specifically, just out of nowhere, I forgot what the fuck I was doing. I'm not gonna talk. Dude, oh my god. How did I forget? We're giving it like, okay, I'm doing 5 attempts where I just don't talk. That's 3 out of 5. That's 4 out of 5. Dude, okay, so I think I might just, like, genuinely suck out of nowhere for some reason. I just want to get through Manix from the drop one time so I can get a new best. Talking helps. No, it doesn't. No, it does not. I suck, I guess. Maybe practice mode. Maybe practice mode will give me, like, some placebo effect. Okay, that is not... We're not cooking. We're raw. We're so raw. We're so raw, it's insane. Nope, why would I get past Manix? Literally no problem until tonight. Literally zero fucking problem with Manix until, like, an hour ago. Now I hope he dies. And any trace of him gets deleted. I hope he gets fucking, what's the word? It's the Destiny 2 word. Negated. I hope he gets, the ritual of negation occurs with him and the Templar. I hope any trace of him, any trace of this level, and any person who participated in this level gets erased from any and every timeline. I hope Vipern's parents never have sex, or I wish they never did. Or if he was like a science baby, I hope he was never conceived. That's just what I'm getting at. Vipern as well. Kanye West should have become a Geometry Dash creator. Maybe this level would have been fun if that was the case. Donald Trump for president. Oh my god. Oh my god. I should probably learn Etzer soon too. This is such a fucking annoying level. Like, this part specifically. Like, look at, like, if I were to slow this down. Like, probably a small Victorian child would probably fucking die. I gotta get consistent at this part too. Like, I was so consistent with this the other day too. Although, I think it's giving me an easier time than Manix is today for some reason, even though this is like the second hardest part of the level. By a long shot. Okay, I need to stop timing that. I need to time that. I need to time that! Why did I buffer that? Why did I click that after I hit the... Why did I not even click that? Why did I not click either? Okay, we're gonna do this in one go. Holy shit, I manifested it. I manifested it, bro! That's the first time I've done that shit. Oh my god, I just went so fucking crazy. That's never happening again, by the way. That is literally never happening again. Oh my god, I'm gonna go from zero now. That gave me such a confidence boost. I'm waiting to watch it on stream. I want to see how good that looked. I want to see how satisfying that looks, man. I want to see how the actual shit I did that. I want to know what drugs I was on while I was performing that task. I want to know what the actual shit just occurred right there that God did to fucking... And I made it to the wave 2 attempts in a row, dude. I'm watching the stream back because I want to see, like, how the fuck that looked. And I don't know what I did, but, like, And I did the first click on Esther 2. I'm so bad at that. I don't know how I did that. I literally don't know how I just did that. That's nutty. All right, from zero. Let's see how this goes. I'm really bad at whatever that guy's part is. The one with, like, a whole transition dedicated to it. Codex? No, this is Codex. What's his name? Taren. I hate Taren's part. It's not even hard. I'm just really bad at it. Spider's like my best mode too, which is what I don't get. Like, if you've ever seen me like beat a level or make a layout, like all of it is just like really hard spider gameplay, then like a kind of hard ship, then a stupidly hard wave, and then a cube part at the end or something. That's just like a bunch of spikes. Man, what the fuck? I never practiced this pre-drop either, so it's probably not helping a bunch. I just kind of, like, fluked it all in one go and got a new best. And then started practicing the drop, and then never practiced this ever again. Man, what the fuck? What was a cheeky lag spike? That was a cheeky brain. That was just cheeky. I wasn't even like that. Dude, this is just pure non-skill. I'm just out here living my best life, or my worst life, honestly. I work a minimum wage job and I play Geometry Dash for fun. How much worse could it? Bro, I'm a masochist. Survive the lag spike. Oh my god. Yo, we did it. New best. Fucking go. God, that stunk. Let's do it again. Let's not do it again. Okay, I am gonna do something though that will make my life like a gajillion times fucking easier. We're gonna move this. I keep forgetting to click the LTM, so we're gonna make my life easier. I don't even know if this is on the list, but I'm not sending my record anyways because I'm banned, so hopefully me changing the LDM doesn't fucking piss anyone off. When your ass is literally too dumb to remember to click the LDM. Imagine if they just made the LDM like a stupidly hard timing that you had to get. I think I'm gonna make Astigmatism's LDM like really hard to click on. I'm not gonna do like the endgame LDM, I'm just gonna make it like a frame perfect to activate the LDM. Or like you have to do like a half or a fixed hitbox straight fly for 5 seconds to get the LDM. Man. Alright, I tried. I think, okay, so my thing with levels that I usually play is I just get really lucky, and not lucky, I just get like really consistent at them. That's like my one strength. I'm really unlucky, but I'm really consistent. But I genuinely think me getting past that shit part in Manix, the shit part in Laser Blitz, the entirety of Esther's part, and the first like 4 clicks of the Devon's part are just straight up gonna be luck, because I have this fun little thing called fucking RSI that every Geometry Dash player has, and it makes clicking things kind of fucking difficult, to be honest. So yeah, shout out to whoever's watching my stream right now. You a real one, fucking witnessing me go insane on live. We are out here going insane. We are out here losing our goddamn minds. We are out here deep throating my microphone. We are out here not buying a pop filter. We are out here dying on Kip.
I'm gonna play this level sometime, and each time I get quote unquote far, I'm gonna take a shot. See how quickly I give up or die. Or how about each time I die on the pre-drop, I take 6 shots and just fucking die of alcohol poisoning. Uh,
I do believe I should begin learning the part I don't want to learn. Wait, no. Fuck. Oh, I don't have a start position for Esther because it's that bad. Oopsie, my bad. Oops, fucking silly goose me. I'm such a silly goose, guys. I forgot to click the copy button because I'm a fucking silly goose. We're gonna do this now. We're gonna do that. And we're gonna replace the word after with Etzer, because I'm fucking hilarious, yo. Alright, and then we're gonna delete all the stop positions, and we go on. Dude, why is this part like 35 hours long, too? The fuck? It's wild. I gotta begin. Oh god. Is this like a frame? Okay, I gotta like. Is this a frame perfect? I think this is a frame perfect. Okay, we're gonna do this fun thing called. Okay, so you can't click there, you click on. How? Okay, so you gotta buffer, or you gotta micro click like so hard there. Jesus. Oh my god, that's insane. You gotta like. I can't even. Oh my god, that's fucking. That's fucking wild. That's fucking wild. That's fucking wild. Hold up. Hold up, man. Okay, we're back, sorry. Alright. I feel like there has to be a cheese for this part. There's no way. This is like a literal brick wall. Not even metaphorically, it looks like one. Oh my god. Okay. Dude. This is so fucking... Why is this part even... Why is this part even in the level? Who verified this, and, like, why? Why did you think this was, like... Wasn't it, like, Diamond Splash or some shit? Or, like... Riot? No. Yeah, let's go from Allegiance to Digital Descents. I haven't even made it 1% into Esther's part, by the way. I'm getting a little less shit. Okay. Okay, I get it. Okay, I get it. Okay, I get it. Esther is hard. I get it. I get it now. Okay, I get it now. I fucking get it now. Okay, I get it now. Okay, I get it. I get it. Okay, so I gotta like. Okay, so I gotta click like, no. No, where do I? Okay, so I gotta like micro click, bro. That's insane. That's like one frame. I can't even click for a full frame, and I'm running on like 165 hertz. That's like a 13th of a frame that I gotta click for. One. That's insane. Okay, we're.
I get it! Holy shit!
Yeah, no, I think we're giving up. I think we're done. I think we are done with this level.
No, just kidding.
I'm gonna macro Esther's part, though. Okay. Alright, y'all, that's all for the stream. I think I give up on playing this game ever again, actually, after whatever the fuck that was. Made 4% progress, died on the pre-drop about 692,248.6 times. Died on Esther about 150 times out of the 150 times I attempted it. Died on the easiest part of the level about 65,000 times. Died on Manix. Forgot how to play Manix. Forgot how to play the whole fucking level. Forgot how to do the trick period drop. Forgot how to do Kip. Forgot how to do Nos. Forgot how to do Lugia. Basically just forgot how to play. I'm going to build my level or just go play zombies or something. No, I give up on life. I give up on playing. I give up on my career. I just quit my job. I have 2 hours left to live, and I think I'm never getting out of bed ever again. Have a wonderful rest of your night. Thank you for watching, especially to my two viewers. I appreciate you both immensely. Thank you for supporting my channel. It's pretty cool of you. Yep, I'll possibly be live tomorrow. I don't know. I will be live again on Wednesday, though. Tomorrow's Halloween. I have a life. So, yeah, see y'all tomorrow. I'm going to keep the stream up because I think this was pretty funny, where I'm just going insane the whole time. Probably going to turn this into a video. Nobody talked in chat, so it's not like I was talking to chat at all, because I have no viewers and my channel is dead. But, you know, it's pretty cool. I think I'm going to kill myself now. Good night.